see the year they were made, 2016, 2017, 2019, and 2018. Block the UV light, and I actually tried it on. Let's turn that off. I actually tried it on a number of these cheap sunglasses that I had that were floating around, and I never used, and nearly all of them came back and showed that they were blocking the UV light, which, sunglasses that it might have been a couple of dollars or something, which was hard to believe. So I'll put those glasses to one side now. So I actually bought myself this whiz bang UV light, and oh yeah, okay, I think that's kind of working. Oh, you can see that now. Yeah, I did try it before like that, but you couldn't see anything actually. Okay, so where did it come? Let's have a look again. Try it again. You can see the bird, and then as the glasses go across, the bird disappears. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's working then. Okay, and then actually what I these good glasses that I bought from the optometrist, they've got a little bit of a script in them. I actually noticed that, yeah, I'm not sure if you can see that, the bird's quite bright there on the 20, and as I push those glasses across, you can still actually see the bird's actually sort of still visible, which leads me to believe these glasses are letting through UV light. So I was wearing them thinking that I was protected, and in actual fact I wasn't. So it's actually quite interesting. These ones are, well, we get them through our health fund. 6 months, but they probably, we get them with a script, you know, but if he didn't have a health fund, you know, he might get 2 pairs for maybe $300, so that was actually quite disappointing to find that out. And, this was the pair that I brought in before. Now these ones, not too sure where they came from. They actually say Ray-Ban on the edge, but I've got a feeling Ray-Ban there. I've got a feeling these are fake Ray-Bans, because look what happens. There's the bird there on the 20. Glasses across it, and the bird is just as clear through the glasses as without the glasses. So that's interesting. So I don't know. I haven't really decided if I suppose this is a good way to test them, but I think you can actually take your glasses to the sunglasses to the optometrist, and they can do a UV test on them, which I should do really, I suppose. See what they say, especially these ones that I bought from the optometrist. Now, okay, so that's, I'll turn off my UV light, pop that off. To one side, and anyway, so there's other security features. You can see, you sort of turn them into the light, there's a little 5 appears there. We've got Queen Elizabeth on our one side of our banknote, and there's Parliament House, and there's other little security things there. So we've got Dr. Oh no, sorry, John Flynn. It was the founder of the Royal Flying Doctor Service. That's where they get little planes and fly them into the outback and remote places to pick up people and bring them to a major hospital in a large country town or the city. And on the other side of the 20s, okay, it was also a writer and journalist. She appears on the other side. I might spin that one over. Okay. singer and soprano. So, yeah, okay. There we go. There's all the, you can see the ear there. Stephens, that one is, yeah, Glenn Stephens. That name rings a bell. Governor of the Bird.